Okay, what the heck is happening here? What? No, I'm just... Hello, KW... Hello, KW here. I hope you guys have a nice day, evening, whatever kind of deal. We're reacting to episode 4 extras, and I just see this. What the heck, Bunny Bunny? What the heck? Let's just... Of course, a FNAF song. I think it's a FNAF song. I don't know. Wait, what just happened? Sorry, I was. What just happened here? Okay, wait. So we have this FNAF song going on. I think it's a FNAF song. And then, oh, okay. So Nova came to say, "Hey, keep it down." And Scarlett is trying to sleep. Okay, got it. All right. Why is he sleeping during the middle of the day? Because he can, you know? Or that he's literally worked himself to his limit. Oh. Okay. Right. Okay. Sure. Why you have a Royal Melon in your hand though? I guess she wants a snack. I don't know. Sorry, we'll stop. Yeah, we'll stop. No worries. We know how sleep is important. Squirrel said he depends on it. Okay. Hey guys! Hey Niall! Hey bunny boy! Feeling better. God. Bunny boy, really? Bunny boy! Bunny boy! Wait, well, we went to. Okay, Niall just became. He became Niall! No! He just went behind Mira. And. You see. I guess Nova is just still gonna eat a more melon. Taylor is just like, oh no, he's here again. And Mira is happy. Okay, good to know. And then of course, Taylor has to say, hey, buddy boy. I suppose so, yes. And Nova's just, okay, whatever. How did the premiere go? It went very well. I was a star. Yeah, Taylor, you were a star. Yeah, I bet you were. Squirrel is absolutely winning after playing both you and him. He's sleeping right now. How is Nova not choked on the raw melon that she just like one bite, you know, like sculpted or whatever? What the heck? Just saying. I should probably thank him. Really, I literally just said he's sleeping. No, he's not. No, he's not. Of course not. And Mira? Why the fuck? Huh? Okay. Whatever. Was Naomi nice? What kind of signals did he get to make him like? I'm just telling Taylor not used to. Oh no! That's so funny. I forgot to laugh. Oh boy. Hey, there's Skrill. He's not sleeping. He's reading a book. So Niall was right. And taking his harpies off. What? Hey Niall. Up already? Why aren't you sleeping? I don't know. I just can't fall asleep. It's because of Mira Taylor, is it? Yup! They're just a little loud, that's all. I didn't want to tell them because I didn't want to ruin their fun. You're too nice. Oh, come on! What's wrong with being nice? No one told them off, so they'll be quiet now. Yeah, well, that's true too. Tell her I said thanks. Okay, thanks is under quotation marks. That's very suspicious right there, Bonnie and Bonnie. I'm just saying. I'm not doing that. Good to see you acting like your old self again. Also want to thank you for taking my role for me while I was sick. Yeah, sick, I guess. I don't know. I'll do it again in a heartbeat. The friendship is so dang cool! I'll let you sleep. See you later. See ya. Like, literally, I do actually like the friendship. Like, I will definitely... Will... No, I don't want to say ship. Like, I think their friend's ship name... I don't know what I'm saying here. I'm not trying to ship them in a romantic way. No. Bunny will kill me if I do that. And I don't agree that headcanon K-drop is in the K-figure shadow did. But I love their friendship together and everything. I think it was like a brother kind of friendship, I think. That's my guess here. It's a brother friendship. A brother friendship where they feel like they're close, like brothers, you know? That kind of vibe. I don't know. Anyway. Oh no. Yep. Oh great. And what the heck? Wait, I just dropped dead on the floor. I mean, he's not dead, but still. Zane, get Niall away from here. Okay, so... Oh, okay, so that's the Niall of the day. The red and the horns and everything. And this is Zane, the one with the blue eyes. And I guess took over, Niall or something like that. I still don't understand the story or whatever of Niall. And then you have GM or Glitch. Whatever her name is. Anyway. Yep, run, yep, run, go. Is that meant to be threatening? What happened to the Glitch of Mirror who enjoyed charge of- Wait, what? Gee, Glitch. Glitch drop, of course. M stands for Mirror. Of course. Why didn't I think of that? I, Bunny Bunny, you and me, but, oh god, what? Bunny and Bunny, what, huh? Me and Bunny Bunny needs to have a few words, I'm guessing. I wanted to figure this out myself, but nope. We're just gonna do that full on name reveal. Great! Good to know! I missed him. I mean, Meow did, like, did some sort of breaking the 4-4 here in tape number 4, so I mean, why not? You disgust me. Isn't it too late to change your mind, you know? What's on? Is that supposed to be like bells on his hair? Like, what? I haven't changed my mind, not to worry. The offer still stands. The offer still stands. I like the I'm a baby. Hey, look, it's our intro! Over 500 views, the same! Wow! No, really! No. Okay, seriously. But when I went to check on the intro to see how many views, 500. Over 500 views for the intro. Just to say, hey, guess what? We're doing a series, Secrets of the Plex. Like, oh my god. I love this intro so much. I really do, actually. It was so good. So imagine, I was thinking I could do Niall's origin. Wait, what? Excuse me. So imagine, I was thinking that we could do Niall's origin. Okay. Yeah, I remember Bunny and Bunny was saying something about that during the premiere of episode 4. That there might be a Niall origin story with a Rambo song. I don't know. How many Rambo songs are there? I need to actually look up. Did I just look up Rambo and there will be tons of songs pop up or somewhere? Like, probably. Anyway, what's happening? Bunny to Bunny. Why are you watching this? This is garbage. Why? No, it's not! We have over 500 fails. It is not garbage. How dare you? Anything else? I'm going to fix it for you. Wait, what? No, imagine you have to do the origin story or whatever, but I'm going to fix it. Okay, wait, what? Are we getting a different version of this intro? Huh? Like, no, I don't think it would be a music video. What? I don't know, what? You're going... Yeah, do the origin story! Do the origin story! That's funny. What? I don't remember if he has a choice. Oh, of course, great. Why must you be like this, right? I think that's it, right? Yep. Okay, give me a second here. Nope. We're gonna do all of us a favor. We're gonna rewatch the intro, because I guess apparently we're about to get a new intro. And you know what? This intro gave me some good memories and everything. Getting excited for the series, so we're just gonna watch it again. And I'm sorry for those who are wearing headphones or earbuds or whatever. It's gonna get loud. And I don't care what you're gonna say. Cause it's an epic intro! Face to rock, but the rock has died. Yeah! You're a Stop. I don't. I don't care. Okay, you're done. My friend, God, Taylor looks so much different than like the prototype of, like now. And then of course you know it cuts off, and then we have Nova.
It's me again. I've been trying to get a hold of you for a while, but you don't seem to be here right now.
Yeah, something happened, you know.
You probably don't want to talk to me.
Oh, okay. Listen, that too.
I've been hearing a lot about you recently, and your friends seem really worried about you. They told me you haven't been responding to texts or phone calls for almost 5 months now.
Dang!
Wait,
when did this... Literally 5 months ago. Wow. Okay. That's crazy that Nova said. Oh yeah, it's been 5 months now. And just so you know, Nova, I don't know if you knew this or not, but
text or phone calls for
almost 5 months. Nyla's dead. Oh wait, she does know.
I just wanted to check in.
Well, after this.
Are you okay?
Because you know she's the one who called and found
the
body.
Maybe we could go get a coffee sometime. You and me.
Coffee, sure. Yeah, well, if Niall likes coffee, but...
Also...
But wait, no. Does Niall like coffee? Now, here's a question. What is Niall's favorite beverage? Coffee or tea? The reason why I say tea, because doesn't usually people who are... No, I shouldn't assume that, but I mean, I don't know. Skrill, Niall, Nova both grew up in Hurricane Utah. That's what we kind of find out. In the premiere of episode 4, I even reveal where Mira was born. She was born in Brooklyn, New York, but later they moved. Like I said, I just gave Bonnie the Bunny some basic lore. That's it, okay? And that's what I just say, you know what? That's where my character is going to be born. That's it. And, you know, later move. Okay. The lore is kind of... Me. Oh, yeah, I totally know about everything that's happening in the Plex. No! Anyway.
Also, what were you doing in that Pizzaplex, by the way?
Okay, so they all know about the Pizzaplex. So they were, like, from around the time, I guess, Pizzaplex was getting built or whatever and everything. I don't know.
Look, I know that I'm the last person you'd like to hear from. Especially since you're going through a rough time.
It's confusing.
I'm really, really worried about you.
Oh, really? You're worried about him?
Talk to me when you can, okay? I mean it, Niall. You know my number. I'm always
calling. Find my tapes. Alright. Wait. I do actually want to check something. Which one is it? It's episode 2, right? Okay, episode 2. I was checking on... Well, I was thinking about it, trying to figure out, like, the lore, like, the timeline, or whatever. So, we go back to Mira's past in episode 2, right? I guess she would, you know... And then we see Circus Baby. Okay, Circus Baby has blue eyes. Okay. Can Circus Baby change her eye color, though? Because technically a lot of people said when Elizabeth Afton gets basically killed by Circus Baby, Circus Baby's eyes are green. And they were blue originally. I don't know. I was just trying to figure so, was this before Elizabeth? And then there's a shush. I don't know. And then, you know, here becomes that. Whatever you want to call that. Not a cyborg! But, yeah, and then, you know, the purple streak. I actually have a theory about the purple streaks, by the way. After, like, watching episode 4 and everything. So, I don't know if I want... I probably will eventually do, like, some sort of, like, view about it or whatever. Or when I do a live stream, I'll go, hey, by the way, this is my theory of the day kind of deal. Theory of the day! Why do we have question of the day, though, during a live stream? But, yeah. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy today's live, not live reaction, my video reaction. I'll see you guys next time in a live stream or a video, just don't know when. And I'll see you guys next time. KWL, bye! Bunny, you and I have some words.